A motorcycle rider is dead after a crash. According to the Hamilton County Sheriff's Office, a Honda Accord went to turn left on Plainfield Road in Sycamore Township when the motorcycle ran into it. 49-year-old Thomas Karnes of Sparta was thrown from the Harley. He was not wearing a helmet and later died at the hospital. The driver of the car was not hurt. Speed, alcohol, or drugs, not factors in the crash. There are no charges in this.